Now I'm going to be hitting my iPad every single time it shows the info, since it's very, very slow to show up, and I don't know what the issue is with the info button. Seriously, just kill the issue already, or else I'm going to be very sad, and I'll never click on it ever again, and I'm going to hit myself 10,000 more times if I click on it again. So this is why. Is this okay?